evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And as you can see, we've already started here. And somehow he has kept that out. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. There will be a throw-in. Corner it is. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's good distance on it. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Here it is now, surely. That's been won straight back. Now the counter. He's got through. He's left his man. Mbappe. Room for a shot. He's gone for it! Donnarumma needs to get it forward quickly. It's Sterling. Sterling, and Sterling! That comes as a mighty relief. He could have been in, just needed a better final ball.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Out to the right. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Chip through. It's beautifully weighted. That's put paid to a promising move. Saw that coming. It's gone! He's got through his own net!
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment. It's a mad, mad world. Players like him doing things like that, it's inexplicable, but it happens, and we've seen it. Thank you.
Granada. Got some help from Lady Luck there. They all count.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter.
Oh, shooting chance! It's in! Deep into first half stoppage time, a crucial goal!
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in the slightest.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well,
the referee brings the first half to a close. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. The action has already resumed here.
Bayern Munich playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half.
It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
He's had a goal.
Exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
The manager called on him, who was only too happy to repay that pay.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Granada take the lead. Knocks it away. He goes long. And that's been lever clear. Hoists it forward. Hernandez does well there, alert. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good stuff, this is better.
Yeah, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Conte tries to dink it in. Done very well to intervene. Sterling. Now a chance to break.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Vieira clips one through. Maldini does well to read it and intercepts. Mbappe. Decent looking ball. Has a hit!
Yeah, and it's very much deserved in the circumstances. In these games, it's so tempting to maybe get a little sorry for yourselves, but there's none of that. You know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training day because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It's all very well good.
For a change in personnel, so all square and not for the first time.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on as to what will.
He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Just brushed off the ball there. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Sterling battles to win it back.
Well, both sides might have to settle.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Loose.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Keeper's ball. The final seconds now. Well, that's where he wants it. It's hoisted clear. So that's it. It is all over. Well, a game that had everything except a winner. Really watchable and honours even. You look back on the game then, Jim.
I thought it lived up to its billing, Peter. Very competitive, open and entertaining. And a little debating room as to whether the outcome was fair.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.